In this demonstration, we took a paint can and drilled a hole in the top and one in the side near the bottom. Then we filled the can with natural gas and ignited the escaping gas at the top. We observed changes in both the size and the color of the flame over the next 3 minutes. Portions of the video were clipped out to make it a bit shorter in length. Watch carefully near the end of the video to see what happens.